Hello everyone, welcome back to Halo 2 Anniversary. Let's resume right now.
Blood control drop ships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. Conduit connecting this tower to the
Working on it. That's an interesting glitch. Okay, what was I? This is really blinding.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives. No enemy has ever withstood our might. Blood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence, but there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. No No time to admire the view. Truth's Phantom has reached the Forerunner ship.
Shots. Bugs had to show up. Shotgun or sword? I think that would grab the sword. Okay, that's some weird shadowing or darkness. Thank you. Jesus, that scared me.
Robust.
Whosoever is good by the attendee. Noble mercy is here. Wise mercy.
Yeah, I think the aim assist is really starting to, you know, mess me up. Like, that's not where I was aiming, was it?
Sanctum.
shooting at me.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one path journey and salvation.
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as
Ow.
Energy.
Wow.
The ship isn't so much launching as it is I knew the Covenant was good
wow.
at repurposing
Forerunner
technology.
That was something else.
But this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unloading. The moment we shall all become as God.
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
The history of the Arbiter is one of both legend and infamy. Their name has been corrupted by great shame, though the contemporary is perhaps the most confounding of all. Thel Vadimi was born of noble blood, the legendary House of Vadim. His family's renown demanded great expectations for his military career, and he would meet them all. One of the youngest to achieve the status of Shipmaster, and one of the youngest to gain the rate of Supreme Commander. In our campaign against the humans, few have risen to renown as Vadimi. world after human world, all laid low for the sake of the great journey. But then came Halo. Shame unto shame. He failed his greatest charge, and the sacred ring was desecrated. By such disgrace, Thel'Vadimi became the Arbiter. As a mere scribe, I do not challenge the word of the Hierarchs, but I would be remiss not to voice concern. This Sangheili should have been put down, publicly slain as an example to all of our prayerful expediency. With the discovery of a second ring and the changing of the guard, all things are in jeopardy. Will this Arbiter remain loyal? Or will he stand with his people as they are abolished by our newfound might? I would never openly challenge the divine proclamations of a Hierarch, but this Arbiter is a risk I would not have tolerated. And I now fear the days of the Covenant are numbered.